what did I feel? I felt like, wow, I'm amongst all these prestigious women who have come before me and now with the women today, and I was humbled, overwhelmed, and why me? I'm no one special. So it was humbling is the best word I can come up with. Wow, there's three people that inspired me. One, my grandmother, who came over from the Ukraine on a ship from Germany, and she battled all kinds of illnesses on there. In fact, she lost a child at sea. And I was raised with her. She was a very devout Russian Orthodox. She gave me what my values were, what my personality, my faith. She was a very, very devout Christian. And she just said, whatever you believe and want to do, you know that you can do it. Don't let anything stand in your way. The second person is Janet Merson Cabbage. She was an associate professor at King's College, where I had worked and gone to college. And she also told me the same thing. Just because you're a woman doesn't mean you can't do it. You know you can do it, so go out there and do it. And she proved that it could be done because she became the dean of the students on the campus. And she just was just an inspiration. And then my third inspiration came later in life, which was probably about 15 years ago, and that was Reverend Brad Neal. He was our pastor at the time, and he had gone to Katrina after the hurricane had hit. And when he came back and told the story about what he had encountered, my husband and I looked at each other and said, what are we doing just touring the states? We need to help. And that is where we started, and that's how I became a disaster junkie. Psalm 138:8 says, the Lord will work out his plans for my life. And I think that is so apropos in my life. I can't think of how many words I want to say to thank Mercy Center for giving me this opportunity to be one of the dynamic 12 people. And I don't know how many others there are before me, but I know there's a lot. But I just feel sometimes unworthy and humbled, but thankful that I can tell my story and that people know about homelessness, about women's issues, about just all the bad things in life.